And in the cutscene that we saw just a little bit ago, Cloud heard something.
Tifa?
Cloud. We have to get back to the slums right now.
Yeah.
I didn't want to drag Aerith into all this.
She'll understand.
How do you two know each other?
I saved her. She saved me. Round and round it goes.
And that's all there is to it. Sure there isn't something else going on? Damn it.
I got your number, my dude. I got your number. Hello. Hello. Attacking away. Attacking away. Where's he at? Alright, so what spells do you have, Thunder? Spells you have? You have Fire. So hit him with a Fire. Oh, yeah. Okay, no, he's not gonna sit still. He's not gonna sit still. He don't wanna sit still. That's what he don't wanna do. He don't wanna sit still. Let's hit him with a fire up from hold up. We got a fire aga! I didn't realize that it had leveled up. Okay. Did that just waste? Spells fire aga. Oh, and this is gonna be it.
Calling fire.
Oh, that was toasty, dude. That was toasty. And what you are gonna do is you are going to support Tifa.
No need to panic.
All right, so he's putting himself out. So let's go braver. I don't see a point in. Something. And attacking the horns. I don't really see a point. So she's got fire up. Especially since. Damn it. Oh! Pounced right on my ass!
So it's my turn? No. You can do it!
Need to heal up.
Yep, you're right. You do need to heal up. Let's go. No spells. Kira and Cloud. Because we're using... Okay, dodge it. We didn't last time, but looks like we're going to get some charge. Look out! Abilities, let's go focus thrust on this big boy. I doubt he's just gonna go away. You don't have an ATB charge? What happened to him? Alright, hold on. You're gonna have to help us out here. I'm connect. I don't have enough HP. Matter of fact, let's
take it from here.
I got this.
Fire on the F2.
Get fired up.
Oh, crap. Crap.
Good luck. Here goes.
Fight through it.
Switch the punisher mode and start messing
him
up, man. Oh, shit. Alright, you're not gonna like this next part. Especially since you're weak to fire.
Do your thing.
Do the thing in the pure freak. And let's switch back to what Tifa's got. No, no, I don't care about that. She's got enough to heal Cloud. Where's, oh, it's the damn tornado! The backlash wave! Bash and smash! Man, that's bullshit. Know it! Alright, I've got enough to heal myself now, so... Does Aerith have one? She does. Why does it keep defaulting to the...
Still holding back.
One more shot!
Alright, hold that square. Hold it. Smash and smash. I would have been gonna...
No more.
Alright, we have no health. And you only have here. Alright, now that we've got a little bit more, let's go limit cross slash on this guy. Really wish I would have saved that. Really wish I would have saved that. Crap, man. Yep, gotta be careful here. Kira on Cloud again. There we go. This should be big damage. This should be big damage. Hello?
See you soon.
Enrage. Alright, what's that?
It's on you. I'm coming. Can you take over for me?
Back one. Get out. Oh, this is perfect. Hold on. Tifa, can you heal me, please? No, you can't. Well, you can a little. Not as much as I need.
I've got you covered.
Alright, Aerith, why don't you hit him with a fire run?
Get fired up!
Well, that's not great. Yeah, I've got the most APP charges. So, oh, not either. Phoenix now.
You okay?
You don't have any?
My god!
I don't feel either on Cloud. And now I'll go spell Skira on Eric. I really don't like this guy. Maybe I should have focused on the horn. I'm getting myself now. The freaking... No! Oh, what the hell just happened?
I'm coming.
What the hell just happened? How did Cloud get... Did she use rays? I think she did. We don't really have a whole lot of time to think about it. Spell cure, I guess, for Cloud.
You're up. I'll take care of him.
Hang back.
Pelts again and down. there too, get Mima. Let's talk about abilities. Strength and basic attacks.
That. Just go away.
Focus strike. Oh, you gotta be shitting me, man!
I'm coming.
Sorcerer storm on the left door.
Take it
over.
Oh, I'm not loving this.
Not looking good.
Not loving it. Shura on ourselves.
Just go away!
Get away from the stuff. Blackwater Blast. Alright, we're good now. Oh my god! Even where I can't dodge that ever. I'm just gonna mega push it on the cloud.
Come on.
And Aerith, I need you to heal yourself. You don't have enough. Oh, you don't even have a cure. You just have
to. Just a little,
I can't not get hit by that. I see you.
Get him! Huh?
All right.
There. This one's for you.
Should we get abilities of Braver on the right horn? I think.
Yeah. One more shot.
Shit.
Aerith. All right. Nope. Never mind. Items. Just use. Use a mega potion on yourself.
Do it.
Oh, come on!
You breather.
Go on!
Oh, now you can do it on the right horn. It's okay.
Bring it.
You double gun. You've got to be shitting me with this. Let's just switch to cloud.
You can do it.
Great.
Get him.
Hopefully we can get him with this.
You're
all three of them. When are we gonna stagger this son of a bitch?
Try this.
Aerith, you have got. Oh, yeah, let's go pray. I have one HP. Oh, shit.
I won't give up.
What? And you shouldn't, but items. Mega potion on yourself now.
Secondly.
I am poisoned. That's the problem.
Stay back.
I think we might all be poisoned. That is absolutely fantastic. All right, let's go with Phoenix down right here.
Be careful.
On Aerith.
I've got to do something.
And now, let's go with a Phoenix down on Cloud.
Good to go.
And let's wait for that to hit. All right, Aerith, use your limit.
Stay strong and carry on.
Yep, I don't know how long we're gonna be able to do that. Damn it.
Go away!
Oh, what? Abilities, focus strike. Oh, not the right horn. Oh, shit. Oh, we don't have
this.
go spell here on Tifa.
We gotta switch it out. So it's my turn? You can do it!
I got this. Let's do this.
Yo, punish him! Oh, son of a bitch.
Not throwing in the
towel. Abilities go triple slider. Somebody has got to heal Tifa. To do it them herself.
Just
you finally got me. Item. Mega potion on cloud right now.
There.
Focus thrust on the dude himself. Come on, we can do it. Yes. Put that sword through his eye.
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.